Yeah, I'm going to go over here to the left and follow this open over the tree farm and to the left. How many feet are you up? Okay. I don't see any balloons even getting ready, so I don't know. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just going to go left and follow the road, get up high. And if I need to go, I can bail off to the right. And land over at the football field. Oh. I could almost take off at the parking lot there at Tractor Supply in the movie theater, I guess. We could go land at the airport. Okay, about 1,000 feet, 30 minutes flying. Can you hear me? Are you still there? Hello. Yeah. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, what? To the left, you mean? Ah. Well, I'm going to... You want to go by the airport here, just cruise by? Yeah, I was thinking about buzzing the airport.
Wonder.
Well, they didn't say we couldn't. They just thought, you know, it'd be easier if we went, you know, at the other place. They didn't say we couldn't. I mean, I didn't pursue it very much. I just said, what do you think about it? Said, yeah, it, basically they said, you know, they didn't understand what I flew to begin with. And I said, are there other fields around here as well? And he said, yeah, over. I said, you might be better off over there and flying out of there. But, you know, yeah. And you can even run that. There's that big black asphalt area on the other side of the office over there. You can launch right off of that. You know, may not want to land there, but you can. No, they're in one of those back buildings there. I went over there. Yeah. I'm looking at the wind and which way it's going and if I can actually land up there. Minutes. We should be okay. Yeah, I don't think I'll piss with them. I think I'll call them and drop by and visit and talk with them now. Now that we kind of understand how to take off and land real good. Well, I don't know about taking off, but at least I'm okay. I'm going to go on the far side of it. That flag is really moving. Well, they should have launched the balloons at 7, and it's past 7 now, so... Oh, no, it's 7, so... We're close. Yeah. Don't see the... I don't see the guy flying his remote control airplane today. And I think we could land back here behind this place. And the... I don't know. Taking off might be different. Oh, yeah, because, I mean, we went quite a far. We could have gone just around, made just one big loop. Going out towards the cheese factory is kind of nice. How high are you? Yeah. Okay.